Yo, yo, what's good? It's your boy, Joe the Kid, and I'm back with another video, man. And welcome back to the game. Welcome back to the channel. If you're new, hit that sub button for your boy. We're trying to get the 4K subscribers on the road to 10K, man. Make sure you hit the like button as well. Just get as many likes as possible on the video. For those two things, really help the channel grow, helps the algorithm, man, and it just helps overall with everything we got going on the channel. So make sure you do those two things as well as turn that bell notification on and comment down below how you feel about the video and the reaction and which one is the next on the channel. And follow me on all socials in the description box down below as well as right at the bottom of this video. Without further ado, let's try to say this thing, man. We got Harry Styles in the building with Late Night Talking live from One Night Only in New York. Shout out to New York. I love New York. That's my second home. I fuck with New York heavy. But that, without further ado, I like Harry Styles too. I'm not gonna lie. His song As It Was grew on me. It grew on me. And I've been listening to Harry Styles a little more. You know what I'm saying? And Late Night Talking is definitely one of my favorites from him. So we're gonna start to say this to it. Let's have a great time. Make sure you hit the like button, subscribe to the gang, and let's get it, gang. You know, it's really amazing to see how far Harry Styles came out of One Direction. Like, I feel like Harry is like the new like Justin Bieber, but in his own lane. You know what I'm saying? In his own way. It's pretty damn nice. It's pretty darn nice, and I'm happy for him. To come from One Direction and have a very successful music career solo. To be honest, I haven't seen or heard from Zayn or any other One Direction group member in a couple years. So yeah. Hey. That's how I feel every time, bro. Every time I talk to this person, every time I see this person, it don't take much, it don't take a lot of days or time, hours, minutes for me to miss them after they're gone. It don't take a lot. I feel that. Happy, baby. Baby. Yeah, I really enjoy when artists such as Harry do their live band in minimum playback. You know what I'm saying? Minimum audio track. You know what I'm saying? They sing the lyrics themselves. I love when artists do that. It brings back originality. Brings back the original performances that you would see back in the day, like Michael Jackson. Never used that playback. He knew his song, knew his lyrics. He hit every note. So I appreciate that about Harry. Seeing this and other artists as well that do this. Hey, fat. Hey. See, when's the last time you seen, let alone a female doing drums, but when's the last time you seen the band, the instrumental people in the background being the backup singers? was the last time you seen that? I don't recall. I'm not talking about DJs. I'm not talking about, the singers who got the background singers. I'm talking about the people, the instrumental people that are on the instruments, as well as background vocalists. It's been a long time. I appreciate this. And they're having fun. They're feeling it. Happy a baby morning in my mind. I can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Can't get you off my mind. Till the morning. Hey, you feel it.
All this late night talking.
Everybody.
All this late night talking. All this late night talking. All this late night talking.
This is a crowd. This is a crowd that knows how to turn up and have fun. The thing I wanted to normalize though is the phones, man. Like, the phones gotta go. Like, okay, take your little videos in the beginning. Take your little videos in the moments, different moments. Take pictures, whatever. But the whole show, having your phone out, is kind of played out to me. And it just takes away from you actually really enjoying yourself. Like, enjoying what's going on around you. Like, really taking in the entire environment and what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Like, we gotta normalize that again. Like, as soon as we got the chance to get phones and cameras, we just forgot how to really enjoy ourselves. Like, same thing with comedy shows. Now that they amped up restrictions, but, you know, still, when there wasn't no restrictions, people just, you know, recording, giving away jokes and giving away, you know, the chance to really enjoy the moment. You know what I'm saying? So I just really want us to, like, really get back to not using phone. It would never get like that probably, but I just want us to normalize not having a phone out the entire time, you know, we're at a show. Like, just really enjoy it. But yeah, man, hairstyles, man, like late night talking. This is, like I said, one of my favorite songs from Harry Styles. And I hear it every day on the radio. But it's one of the songs I just can't get tired of listening to. So, and it speaks to my soul. You know what I'm saying? This is another one, like the last video, that speaks to my soul. So, yeah, I enjoy this song a lot. Harry Styles is definitely, he's going to be here for a very long time. So, I'm excited to see what he has next. He just won a Grammy. Shout out to him for that. That is a wonderful thing. And you know, no matter what type of hate he gets, and I think it was album of the year. So yeah, he earned that. And he just got off tour making a ton of money. So the man worked his butt off entire 2022, and he's still going to 2023, I'm sure. So salute to Harry Styles. I'm very, very, very proud of him from afar, and I can't wait to see what he has next. But yeah, I know he's enjoying time with his family because he's been away for almost the entire 2022. So he has to be enjoying time with his family now. But when you're artists and you love your music, you never stop going to the studio. So I don't know. But yeah, I love you guys so much. If you enjoyed the reaction and the video, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe. We're trying to get to 4K. And if you want any more Harry Styles or anything else in the comments down below, go ahead and comment what you want to see next on the channel. And make sure that you hit me and the socials down in the description box down below, so that's right here at the bottom of this video. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Let's get it. Let's go, gang.